name is Defna, and this is Cooking Up, my gluten-free kitchen. Today we are going to make a gluten-free poppy seed cake. And even though your friends tell me you're doing fine, are you somewhere feeling lonely even though he's right beside you? First of all, we are going to separate 4 eggs. Sometimes I start to wonder, was it just a lie? Now I'm going to put the white in the mixer. We put it aside and we're going to the 4 yolk. To the 4 yolk I'm adding another 150 grams of sugar and I'm starting to whisk it. After it become a very bright yellow, I'm going to add 150 grams of soft butter, not melted, just soft. Grams of vanilla sugar and zest of lemon. I'll admit I like to see them, I'll admit I feel alone. And all my friends keep asking why I'm not around. It hurts to know you're happy. Here I have 150 grams freshly ground poppy seed and 4 tablespoons of self-raising gluten-free flour. I'm mixing them together. And I'm going to add them with 5 tablespoons of milk. Last bit, it's a big pinch of salt. Grams of nuts, any nuts you like, chopped ones, and 25 grams of sultana or raisin, and I'm going to fold it. To this mixture I'm going to add our white. I'm going to put a third of it first so I won't break the foam, and fold it gently. Usually I'm working with see-through balls, so if I need to know if I mixed it well, I'm picking it up, yeah, and I'm checking around the bowl if it looks like everything's mixed together. Here's my 24 centimeters baking tray, and I put on the bottom a baking sheet. At this point your oven should be preheated for 180 degrees for about 45 minutes. And here is my gluten-free poppy seed cake. This is all for now. I'm going to enjoy my poppy seed gluten-free cake. Hope to see you next time. Bye! Here I have 150 grams.
Okay.
Here I have 150 grams.